What are the days where broadcasters can actually afford to just commission producers? They got, you know, if you look at it's either economic issues, you look at advertising and sponsorship, the challenges around that. You know, it's really now down to simple ROI, you know, and making deals or commissioning or putting content on air or finding models to get content on air that's going to be engaging, entertaining. That's a reality that we face with, and we at Viacom, we explore all the models. I mean, we talk to different producers all the time. Some producers are bringing in funding through all the, you know, the NABF or the DTI. You know, we explore all the models. You know, we open for business basically.